Hello there, in this video I will show you how to fix volume automatically goes down or volume automatically goes up in Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Method 1. Open Settings. Tap Sound and Vibration. Make sure your sound option is checkmarked. Tap Volume. Tap 3 dots. Media Volume Limit. Turn it on. Set your volume limit here. Now check it out, your problem is removed or has been gone. Method number 2. Open settings once again. Scroll down and tap on apps. Tap 3 dots. Select Reset App Preference. Tap Reset. I am not tapping here because by tapping the reset, my screen recording will be closed. But you need to tap on Reset. After that, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem persists, then you need to reset your phone. To do that, go to Settings. Search for Reset or tap General Management if you are using a Samsung phone. Tap Reset. Tap Reset All Settings. Tap Reset Settings. Unlock your phone and tap on Reset. After doing that, your phone will be restarted and this time your problem will be no longer available. Remember that if your hardware is damaged, then this method is not enough to solve this issue. You need to contact a technician to fix this problem. That's it. Thanks for watching.